Oh, my mantri Amitcha.
Yes, my lord.
What is happening to my kingdom? What is happening?
Oh, great King Damodar Das, I have told you before only.
You had? What?
Yes, that arrogance and vindictiveness consume everyone in turn.
Huh?
What you did to the Congress has been done to you by AAP. Such is the cycle of violence, Maharaj. We have lost touch with our values, my sire. In Maharashtra and Kashmir, we are joining hands with corrupt and separatist parties. You can see, Maharaj.
Arey bhai, I am speaking metaphorically, Amit Shah.
Oh, then it's okay.
Land ordinance, hi. Modi Sarkar hates Kisan. Modi Sarkar, hi.
We have forgotten the poor and the underprivileged and focused only on the rich. Why, my lord? Why?
Nahi chalegi, nahi chalegi, Kiran Bedi, nahi chalegi, nahi chalegi, nahi chalegi, Kiran Bedi, nahi chalegi.
We have disrespected our own cadre and parachuted leaders from outside.
Wait a minute, Amit Shah. That was your idea.
No, my lord. No, I have always advised you on the path of virtue.
Path of virtue?
Yes. You must be thinking of Arun Jaitley or somebody, I guess.
And so was the alliance with Pawar your idea. And the personal attacks on Kejriwal. And the Ghar Wapsi and everything else. Enough! From now on, I am my own advisor.
No, my lord, don't
get lost, Amit Shah.
No.